Two, three.
I need this, man. What time is
it? When we get off the helicopter, that's what I'm gonna ask you.
2:36.
Right?
Fish. Alright, Faye, take him off.
I'm out of
the Okay, so what's up, everybody? It's Bunches, and I'm back with the bam. Hey, guys, in the bang loop through this, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to be a part of the Mitchell's gang. All the posts in the bang, back to back, all the areas out of 22, out of 23, I know what it is. Let's get into the video. Bring it up. Alright, y'all. So, currently, we at the helicopter police. We at the helicopter police. And we waiting outside. We just made it here. We all just woke up from a nap in a car. Got my dog, Ken. What you want, boy? What you want, my boy? My dog, Ken, man. My cousin, man. This right here. My cousin right here. Big old G-Fu. IV right there. And my dad and my dad. I know that it is.
But yeah, man.
Look at him. You could tell you just woke up. You was knocked out.
Nah, your boy's skin is flushing
too. But yeah, like I said, we just made it. I'm gonna come back with y'all when we do the next thing. What you looking at? Are you up in my face? Hi, are you up in my face? Why is you all in my face? But yeah, like I said, I'm coming back there. I'm gonna do the next thing, cause we just made it. Alright, y'all, so we just came from Jollibee. Let me get something to eat before we hop on a helicopter. Look, we at here. In front of y'all. Y'all can't see it, but we got the food. See, I had a drink.
Hold them drinks. They say you don't spill them drinks. I ain't trying to get charged for it.
No, when we get off the helicopter, that's what I'm gonna ask you.
2:36.
Right?
Man, I feel me.
Yeah. But yeah, like I said, dude, I'm gonna come back there and we come to the helicopter. And go get there. Not too much. We're sitting outside the helicopter, please. I got a chicken sandwich. I do what I got again. Show what you got.
And fries.
What?
No, I'm good, man. Why I did what I did.
All right, bro. Like McDonald's? No, it's better than McDonald's. I hate McDonald's, but McDonald's straight. Sorry. The fries good. It's straight. I eat them if I'm hungry, but I don't like McDonald's.
Look, lady, right there. I'm telling the truth. What I told y'all. It ain't 2:00 yet,
though.
You ain't gotta get in there, we got 7 minutes.
You talking something about Ruben, man.
See right there?
Yeah, that's what we be looking for. Here. Here's what we be looking for.
Huh?
What we be looking for, it's over here.
I told y'all.
That's what you
mean. How the fuck all the people gonna get in there?
I think you put the chicken in the gravy, baby.
They get in there too?
That's supposed to be, that's what you're doing.
Man, I don't
want to
fuck on, man.
Look,
get
y'all
shit.
What? Good.
I'm just gonna listen to the back. Damn.
You open this right here. My head, man. Ooh, look at it, y'all. Look at this right here. Look at that. Yeah, I'm just zooming.
I ain't gonna lie.
Straight.
Oh,
I get this. I get this at 8.5.
I give it a 7. I'm hungry.
Fries, go?
We can eat on
that. And my fries
are this gravy, bro. Cause I'm saving this gravy. Don't leave it
in here, okay? Gotta go? Come on. Alright. All right, we're back on the bus, y'all. Come on.
Alright, y'all, so we just made it in the helicopter, please.
Oh, yes, and what
I'm in there. We all finished eating except Avilia.
Miss, are you by yourself?
Yeah, I'm
calling.
As you can see, nobody eating bubble.
Yeah, bro.
Right now, we're in the thing. I'm checking everybody.
You have a heliport or
fee? I'm full.
Can I pay cash?
DOG for me, man. Big ol' stunner. Yeah, man, I'm gonna come back to y'all. Let y'all know what it's done. Cause y'all, that Jollibee food was good. I get 8.5.
Promise you, our little girl,
she loves having tennis shoes on. Literally, one of the first
words out of her mouth every morning is
shoes. What's your birthday? Why y'all doing that, y'all?
No, 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 no. You
what?
Got a drink? Cause
that means
right up by the ice.
On.
No, it's by the ice.
Instead of going shopping, I'm gonna be focusing on the phone. I'm gonna be looking for AT&T. Oh, yeah, she's
trying to pay. Look at her, man. Y'all see us 17.
Okay.
just now getting out the car. We're supposed to be going shopping soon. But New York traffic is horrible. So we was in the car for like a good 2 hours in traffic. And by the time we made the store, half of the store was closed. So right now, I be trying on these jeans. Cause the whole time that we've been out here, she ain't really been seeing something that she likes. Maybe just that we ain't been going to the stores. I don't know. But yeah, right now she's trying on these jeans. Yeah, bro. But I think later we're going out to eat. I don't know. But we in the store across from Zara and Texan and stuff. Yeah, let me call y'all. I'm gonna call y'all. I'm gonna come back though when we get in the car or something, cause we about to dip out here. She went and tried the jeans on, but she ain't get them. She said she ain't like them. And she breaking my heart, bro, cause she don't got nothing. And I want her to go home with a few bags. It is good though. So right now we were looking for some stores that's open. We walking around, but mostly all the stores are closed, bro.
I think we're going back to the
park. Yes? All these stores are closed, bro. It's good, though. We ain't doing no tripping.
This way, where all the stores are,
bro. We were listening.
See all bar right there,
then we catch them. I see a Case B right here. I see other. But it's good, though. Break my heart if you don't got nothing.
All these hoes hookah hurt.
Yeah, I think I'm on the way to the car.
Alright, y'all, so the last thing we're doing for the day and our last day in New York is me and I've been copping the fives. Well, to be honest, we already copping the fives. My phone call, because like, my camera to come. But yeah, like I said, dude, we all copping the fives. And me and Jaws got ours at 8 and 9. We going upstairs for Kendrick and IV's, the 5 and the 7. We and Jitty. The woman's over here. It's good. I get a 5 and a 7 in these. I bet. Alright, so.
5 to 7.
Yeah. Going on some real G shit, man. That's how my daddy was. He used to walk in the shoes. He was like, man, look. On some real G shit, man.
Yeah, Vincent is buying me some shoes right now. I don't know if y'all can hear me. That's why I put my face. I mean, my mouth to the speaker. But he bought me some shoes right now.
My bitch features. Y'all come right there when we got the shoes, man. We waiting. My name is Naked, you got my chain on.
Alright, look y'all. Hold up.
Yeah.
You bought a body of shoes. Yeah, we all need
it. Fit? Alright, fit. Take them off. Don't let your feet touch the ground on white side. They fit.
Yes, I have, and I'm growing impatient.
Alright, yo, she cock. I got his shoes.
So what? Pick some out. I look good.
Nike stuff. You want Nike joggers? Get some. They got joggers everywhere.
Wait, I don't know if this is my size. What?
Alright.
size you are? Small or extra small? What size you are? It's you. Be smart, you don't want the tag on the top of it, eh? You want some giant? Huh? A small? Alright, y'all. Come back to you. So right now, we're rushing to our reservation because it was for 11. And what time it is right now? It's 11:03, so we're trying to rush. Yeah, the restaurant, like, it's right around the corner from my hotel. She got her bags because she couldn't go home without no bags. It was only right. But yeah, man, I'm going to catch up when we in the restaurant. Right now, we're rushing. All right, y'all, so we just made it to the restaurant. It's called STK Steakhouse. Tastes right on my Sprite, it's good.
She a big old freak, it's so much that I am. It's a hot girl.
Damn, my chin is still on.
Huh? Your chin?
And then you bring out food. You think that was handled right?
Well, the cans came out, if the drinks are flat, they brought the cans.
All right, so what happened to the bread?
We know that's
the bread's supposed to come out first. Give me some of that bread,
man.
What that was?
That's a
mat. Don't even another one.
I guess.
I'm out of the mail. Let me ask you what. Can I get another mac and cheese? Can I get another mac and cheese? Let me hold it.
The closest thing would be the STK sauce.
Alright, let me try. Damn, y'all ain't give me none. Fuck. What happened to the mad potatoes?
I
thought you wanted mad potatoes.
Yeah.
They clean the whole. Damn. Good. Man, give me something, man. I'm out of, I ordered another lobster mac and cheese. I don't care.
You look like
you don't want it. Where are you going? Pass it over.
Say ooh.
Let me try.
Popping
cap on that. Very good. Gando. Hit it,
bitch. Okay. That happened. He not getting no fucking labor now. I'm not tipping no fucking brand. The bill might be $400. I'm not tipping no brand. I just need some.
I need some Sprite.
Twenty out of 10. A million.
You want a lobster mac and cheese?
Damn that.
What?
Damn, Brody.
What?
Is the lobster mac and cheese coming?
I'm full.
I told him, bring it here.
Look at all these like, comment, subscribe, be a part of it. She's getting all the pulled in the bands back to back. All the area that 22, that 23, or no, it is.
That make sure y'all follow the guys. Instagram's in the description. Cop that merch for me, man. Cause y'all right, no BTDB the game.
No a pit who's born a poodle. That shit with mood and poodle. That shit do feel like voodoo. You say you got good cash. That shit be doodoo. That